Dear brothers, degree second year, first semester class we are running. The first lesson, Avijnanam. In Sanskrit, the first lesson, Avijnanam. आदिकवि वाल्मीकि मूलग्रंथम श्रीमद् रामायणम् इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द फाइट एंड अबाउट हिज राइटिंग्स कूजन्तं रामरमेति मधुरं मधुराक्षरं आरुह्य कविताशाखं वंदे वाल्मीकिकोकिलं कूजन्तं रामरमेति मधुरं मधुराक्षरं आरुह्य कविताशाखं वंदे वाल्मीकिकोकिलं What is the meaning of this sloka? I bow to the cuckoo Valmiki that sings beautifully, making the pleasing sound of Rama and Rama. Having declined on the branch of poet, as like the kokila, you know kokila? Cuckoo. As like Valmiki is a cuckoo, he is always sitting on the branch of the writings and he is always saying Rama, Rama, Rama. He is always doing that words. Valmiki heard from sage Narada the story of Rama and blessed by Brahma. Valmiki heard from sage Narada. Who is Narada? Is the sage also. Okay. Sage, a great sage. He is the and heaven and the earth is always coming to here and there. The news was spreading, but Valmiki heard from sage Narada the story of Rama and blessed by the Brahma. Brahma blessed the story, sent the Narada to tell the story of Rama to Valmiki. Now he heard that story by the Narada. He found the story of Rama as Ramayana. He found and writing everything of the story. What is Rama? Where he born? How he is grown? And how he is became as a great person? That is the story written by the Valmiki as Ramayana. It was the first poem in Sanskrit and hence Valmiki was called the first poet. But in the Sanskrit, Valmiki is only the first poet, no one before. But the Ramayana has 24,000 verses. It is divided into 7 books called khandas. The parts are called as khandas. They are the Balakanda. First is the Balakanda. Second is the Ayodhya Kanda. The third is Aranya Kanda. The fourth is Kiskindha Kanda. The fifth is Sundara Kanda. The sixth is Yuddha Kanda. And the last, the seventh Kanda is Uttara Kanda. Uttara Kanda is the great for this Ramayana. The present lesson in the sixth canto, but present lesson is taken from the sixth kanda, Yuddha Kanda. The demon Ravana abducted Sita when Rama and Lakshmana were away. The Rama and Sita and Lakshmana come to the forest. They are living in the forest. In that time, Rama and Lakshmana, by the another work, they went out. But Sita is only sitting in the hut. Then, in that time, the demon Ravana adopted Sita. When Rama and Lakshmana were away, Rama and Lakshmana reached Mount Rishyamukha while searching for Sita. They are not seen Sita in that hut. So they are surprised. Where is Sita? Where is Sita? Where is Sita? How is Sita? What happened? What happened? They are thinking and thinking and thinking, and here and there they went and seeing and seeing, but no Sita is there. What happened? They are surprised and very weak. Then they are coming to the Mount Rishyamukha. Rishyamukha. To Sugriva. In that mount, while searching for Sita, Hanumana met them and took them to the Sugriva. When they are coming to that Rishyamukha mount, Hanuman is there. Who is Hanumana? Hanuman is the minister of the Sugriva. So, he is taking them to this Sugriva to meet. Sugriva showed them the ornaments dropped by Sita. When Ravana kept by the way of the sky, Sita is crying and dropped the ornaments and the cloths of her. Then they are down on the Rishyamukha mount. Then Hanuman met them and took them to Sugriva. Sugriva showed them the ornaments dropped by Sita. Sita, what ornaments are dropped? They are taken by the Hanuman and showed to the Rama. Rama recognized them and asked Lakshmana to identify them. These are true or not? You can know. Always you are living with the Sita, so you can know everything. you see these ornaments are correct or not. And he is telling, identify them. Lakshmana said that they could identify the ocklets only, ankles only, as he saw them while prostrating before Sita every day. So every day he is appeared before the Sita and looking everything, so he identify them and is clarify that. Then what happened? We are entering to the story now. The lesson story, we are coming first sloka. In Sanskrit, the poems are called as slokas. Now, the first sloka, Punareva Bravit Pritaha Sugrevo Raghunandanam Ayamakhyati Me Rama Sachivo Mantri Sattamaha. What is that? Here, meaning, the pleased Sugriva again said to Rama, "Ha Rama, this Hanuman, the best of my ministers and your servant, said, the Hanuman said to me, what happened? How the Sita is there? Where Sita? How Sita? What for Sita? Now I am telling, the minister Hanuma can be self. The best of my ministers and your servants, said, is your servant. You take his voice. Hanuman yannimittam tvam nijjanam vanamagataha lakshmanena sahat pratra vasattaksha vanetava Hanuman yannimittam tvam nijjanam vanamagatam lakshmanena sahabhratra vasatachyavane tava. What is the meaning of this sloka? Why you have come to this uninhabited forest? You come to the forest. You are coming recently. You are newly looking this forest. What is there? What is there? What is there? You can't know. But you are coming to here. Why? Why you are living in that forest? And what happened? Why you are doing here? While you are staying in the forest, why you are staying in the forest? Then is again asking. Raksasa sakruta bharya maithili janakatmaja tvaya vimukta rudati lakshmanena cha dhimata. Raksasa sakruta bharya maithili janakatmaja त्वया विमुक्ता रुदती लक्ष्मणेन च धीमता। The meaning: the daughter of King Janaka was abducted by the Liman Ravana. You are saying your wife is Sita. You can't know where she is. What happened to her? You can't. But I saw that. So I am telling to you. The daughter of King Janaka was abducted by the demon Ravana. Ravana abducted. When Lakshmana and you are away from here, from your place, you went out, and your brother and you all went out. In that time, Ravana came to there and abducted Sita and escaped from that place by skyway. But the Sita is crying and crying, very crying. She is always Rama, Rama, Lakshmana, Lakshmana, and cry. As like this way words, she is crying and dropped the ornaments and the cloths. Astara prepsunatena hartva grudram jatayusham bharya viyogajam dukkamachiratvam vimokshese. Astara prepsunatena hartva grudram jatayusham bharya viyogajam dukkamachiratvam vimokshase. Having obtained an opportunity and having killed the eagle Jatayu. The Jatayu is the great bird, is the great person. In the name of Jatayu is the great person. He always flying on the sky. He can able to scratch them. But in that time, when he is going to catch them, the Jatayu is killed by the Ravana. So no one can able to stop him. The demon adopted Sita. You will not suffer for long the agony of separation from your wife. But you are weeping and weeping and thinking about your wife. But it is not good for you. You are the great person. Why you are weeping? Yes, a little time you can able to having Sita to back. No separation from your wife. You don't weep. He is telling. Then what happened then? Aham tamanayishyami nashtam vedasrutim yadha रसातले वर्तन्तीं वर्तनीं वासभस्थले अहं तामनयिष्यामि नष्टां वेदश्रुतिं यथा रसातले नावावर्तनीं वर्तनीं वासभस्थले I am giving the promise to you. My dear Lord, I am telling you, I am giving the promise. I will bring her like the stolen Veda. The Vedas are stolen by the Rakshasas. Then how the Vedas are taken back? As like I am going and take Sita to back. Even if she has been hidden in the netherworlds or in the heavens, anywhere, he is putting her in anywhere, in the netherworlds or in the heaven or anywhere, I will go and took her to back. I am promise, saying, who are saying? The person Hanuman. Hanuman is the great person. Ahamaniya dasyami tanna bharyam marindama अहमानीय दास्यामि तन भार्यामरिन्दम इदं तथ्यं मम वचस्त्यं महे ममेहि च राघव मम वचस्त्यं ममेहि च राघव यू आर ए ग्रेट पर्सन वाई आर वीपिंग वाई आर थिंकिंग वाई आर dull, don't. Oh, slayer of enemies, I will bring back your wife. Don't think about that. Oh Rama, understand that my words are true. My words are true. Anuma says to the Rama. Then Nasekhya sa jarayitumapi sendrehe surasurehe तव भार्या महाबाहो पक्षम विषकृतम यदा न सख्या सा जरयितुमपि सेन्द्रहे सुरासुरैः तव भार्या महाबाहो पक्षम विषकृतम यथा ओ वॉरियर अबांडन योर ग्रिफ आई शैल ब्रिंग योर वाइफ I know by inferences that the one I saw was Sita, and there is no doubt. No doubt is there. I saw was Sita, and there is no doubt. ह्रियमाणा मया दृष्टा रक्षसा क्षोरकर्मणा क्रोशन्ति रामरमेति लक्ष्मणेति च विश्वरम् ह्रियमाणा मया दृष्ट्वा दृष्टा रक्षसा क्षोरकर्मणा क्रोशन्ति रामरमेति लक्ष्मणेति च विश्वरम् ईश्वरम् She was piteously crying, Rama, Rama, and Lakshmana, Lakshmana, being taken away by the cruel demon Ravana. When cruel Ravana is adopted Sita, then Sita is crying and crying piteously. As the words Rama, Rama, Lakshmana, Lakshmana, only the words are coming from her tone. Suranti Ravanaskyanke पन्नगेन्द्रवधूर्यधाः स्फुरन्ति रावणस्कांके पन्नगेन्द्रवधूर्यधाः आत्मना पञ्चामं मां हि दृष्ट्वा शैलतटे स्थितम् शैलतटे स्थितम् ओ माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स आर यू लिसनिंग बट हियर व्हाइल ब्रीथिंग on the lap of Ravana, like the queen of this serpent king. Before time, weeping on the lap of Ravana, like the queen of the serpent king. On seeing me on the hill top along with my four companions. I have four companions in my mount. They are all spread everywhere. They can look out and where Sita is there. They are find out. So don't fear, don't feel about that. उत्तरीयं तया त्यक्तं सुखान्याभरणानि च तान्यस्याभिर्गृहीतानि निहितानि च राघव उत्तरीयं तया त्यक्तं सुखान्याभरणानि च तान्यस्माभिर्गृहीतानि निहितानि च राघव सीता ड्रॉप्ड हेर ऑस्पिशियस ऑर्नमेंट्स टाइंग देम in her upper garment. She is tying the ornaments by the her upper garment. O Rama, we collected these ornaments and kept them safely. Whence he dropped them, we collected them and keep them all safely. All the ornaments kept them safely. So you don't feel about. You find out them. You can able to, you if you want to see, you see them. We are showing them. अनिश्याम्यहं तानि प्रत्यभिज्ञातुमर्हसि तमब्रवीत्ततो रामः सुग्रीवं प्रियवादिनं अनयिष्याम्यहं तानि प्रत्यभिज्ञातुमर्हसि तमब्रवीत्ततो रामः सुग्रीवं प्रियवादिनं. I shall bring them. We are keep them safely. But now, if you want to see, I shall bring them. Please recognize them. They are belongs to Sita or not. Later, Rama asked the sweet tongue Sugriva. Continued in the next verse. अनयस्व सखे शीघ्रं किमर्थं प्रमिलम्यप्से एव मुक्तस्तु सुग्रीवः शैलस्य गहनं गुहां. अनयस्व नखे सखे शीघ्रं किमर्थं प्रमिमलम्भस्य एव मुक्तस्तु सुग्रीवं शैलस्य गहनं गुहां. My dear, to bring them ornaments and why he was delaying. Oh my dear, why you are delaying? You bring them. I can want to see they are not truly or not delaying. Sugriva, who was asked thus? The deep cave of the mountain. Then प्रविवेश ततः शीघ्रं राघव प्रियकाम्यया उत्तरीयं गृहीत्वा तु सुफान्याभरणानि च प्रविवेश ततः शीघ्रं राघव प्रियकाम्यया उत्तरीयं गृहीत्वा तु सुफन्याभरणानि च. इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टू शो रामा एंड गिव दी हैप्पीनेस टू हिम. सो इज नाउ डिजायरिंग द गुड ऑफ रामा. He entered the cave quickly. He went and entered to the cave. The mountain is there. There is a cave. In the cave, the Sugriva is sitting there. In that cave, the ornaments and the cloth is there. So he has entered that cave. And brought the upper garment and the ornaments. He got them from that cave. What happened next? Idam pasyate Ramaya dasaya manavanaraha. Idam pasyati pasyeti Ramaya darshayamasa vasaraha. Tato grihitva tadvasa subhanya parnani cha. Subhanya parnani cha. Sugriva showed them to Rama, saying, "See this, O Rama, you see this." Then, on receiving those ornaments and the garment, then Rama telling his opinion. अववद् बाष्पसमृद्धो निहारेण निहारेणेव चंद्रमाः सीता स्नेह प्रवृत्तेन सतु बाष्पेण तूषितः अभवद्बाष्पसमृद्धो निहारेणेव चंद्रमा सीता स्नेह प्रवृत्तेन सातो बाष्पेण दूषितः रामा बिकेम ऑब्स्क्यूर्ड बाय टीस just as the moon was by the mist blemished by the tears caused by this his love for Sita. So much love he have upon the Sita, so he is leaving the tears from the eyes. The tears are as like just as the moon was by the mist blemished. So very, very weeping and weeping and thinking about Sita. हा प्रियेति रुदन्धैर्यमुत्स्यस्य स्यपत्तीक्षणतौ तीक्षतौ हृदि कृत्वा स बहुशस्तमलङ्कारमुत्तमम् हा प्रियेति रुदन्धैर्यमुत्स्यस्य स्यपत् तीक्षतौ हृदि कृत्वा स बहुशस्तमलङ्कारमुत्तमम् हैविंग प्लेस द ऑर्नमेंट्स ऑन हिज हार्ट इज टेकिंग द ऑर्नमेंट्स एंड पुटिंग देम ऑन हिज हार्ट एंड वीपिंग रामा क्राइड saying, he is crying and saying as like this words, ha, Darling, oh my dear darling, Sita, where are you? Where are you? How are you? I am very crying. I am thinking about you. He is weeping and weeping, telling everything. And fell on the ground. He fell on the ground, having lost his courage. The Rama is the great personality person, but he is a great king, but he fell down and crying, having lost his courage when he saw that ornaments.